So here we have the blue barrel base. If you saw my blue barrel boat, you'll know that I have a surplus of these 55-gallon plastic barrels and was searching for something to do with them. And one day, a friend of mine found an old electric bass guitar by the road somebody had thrown away. And it had this nice set of tuning pegs on it. So I thought, well, all I have to do is pull out the frets here and mark where the frets go, because I'm used to playing the fretless upright bass, and put a tree cookie on the top. This is a piece of sycamore, which is bolted and glued to the top of the barrel and fixed to the neck here using some 6-inch lag screws. Make sure the tension doesn't pull it off of the barrel. The whole thing's held together by some awl thread here, which is adjustable, because the barrel tends to deform a little bit if you put pressure on it. So then a regular old upright bass bridge with a sound post made out of another piece of awl thread, which goes through the barrel to the back and is fixed here. And then the secret compartment to do the interior work here opens, and then that reveals your bottle of whiskey or hooch in case you need a little bit of libation in the middle of the gig. And then of course you have your cup up here. You can take that out if you want to hear better through the sound hole. And of course you tune it just like you do with any regular bass, G, D, A, and E. It's hard to get that low note sometimes to sound. But the strings on this one are weed whackers. You can get a set for about $22 online. And it's fun to play. So have fun with your blue barrel bass. Thanks for watching.